Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Suddenly, Mickey found himself catapulted into the clouds. After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, no worse for wear. After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest. But this time, with a playing card. Hey! Miserabelle taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh. But perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting. Huh? Oh!